is not a one-time thing. Forgiveness is something that happens every time the memory of that thing comes up. It's not, yeah, I forgave you, because if you forgive a person, you don't have to bring it back up. Forgiveness means that you cancel the debt. See, when a person does something to offend you, in a sense of speaking, they owe you, right? But they can never pay you back. They can never give you back the level of embarrassment you experienced. They can never give you back the hurt that you've experienced. They can never give it back. So what do? You cancel that debt so they don't have to pay it. It's already been paid. And see, when you pay something, you don't have to keep paying it and making them pay for it either. All right, let me help you out. So how many people in here has ever paid a bill online? Paid a bill online? Because that's most of us. Now, you know, sometimes when you pay a bill online, they still send the paper bill in the mail. Sometimes it's in transit. Now, when you get the paper bill in the mail, although you've already paid it, do you pay it again? Absolutely not. In fact, you don't even open it. You shred it, you send it to the paper, and if they keep on sending it, you're going to pick up the phone and say, why y'all keep sending me this bill? I done paid for this already. Every time you bring up something that happened in the past, you're making the person pay for a bill that you said that you already paid for.